My name is Joyce Wheeler, and I was a research student using the EDSAC from about 1955 onwards. I was studying mathematics, which was unusual for women in those days. I was looking at the structure of stars, and it was very difficult to be accurate with a large calculation. And when I heard about the EDSAC, I realized that this would be possible. One of the things in the early days is you had to go to the laboratory in order to use the computer. So you met a number of people who were working in different fields, quite distinguished people, as well as research students. More men than women, but there were several women, so one didn't feel isolated. It was a very friendly place to work. Having learnt computer skills, at that time, that was fairly rare, so I was lucky enough to be able to get employment in various fields. For a while, I worked for the molecular biologists. Then I moved back into applied mathematics, looking at oceans and stars again. So I was able to get employment in Cambridge for the rest of my working life. Mathematics is the queen of sciences, as my professor said to me, and there's so many different applications. It's a pity more women don't enter the field, because those that do have been very successful.